A very cheerful and a very pleasant guard evening to the truthful teachers and non-teaching staff and all my dear friends. Here, myself, Shruti Bipin Ahe, got a golden opportunity to speak few lines on online education in COVID-19 situation. COVID, the word itself, keep and hug impact on us. This began in December 2019 and not talking an aim to get rid of. But my dear friends, it had taught us a great lesson. How comes, you might be thinking? I will tell you. No matter whosoever you are or what you did for anyone, but when time comes for funnily, only few and real ones are approaching to us. This is just a small thing, but those words are having great meaning hidden beside it. But other than this, those took it serious will be beneficial for us only because we needed our part of India and this whole. This pandemic is processed as a negative impact, but we took it in a positive way. It can be discarded from our life and from this world. All we have to do is just keep going with all those prevention orders by our elected members. And at last, here I conclude my speech, and I hope you all a great